Today, I shall share some information about the Mukhyamantri Yuva Swavalamban Yojana. This video has been brought to you by the Indian Institute of Ayurvedic Pharmaceutical Sciences, Gujarat Ayurveda University. What is Mukhyamantri Yuva Swavalamban Yojana? Mukhyamantri Yuva Swavalamban Yojana, MYSY, is the platform for the students seeking education. The scholarship will help students to brighten their future. The MYSY scholarship proves beneficial to the students in the long run to complete their education. To get benefits of the scholarship, students need to apply for the scholarship on time and need to fulfill the criteria. This scholarship is an initiative by the Government of Gujarat to assist the students belonging to the financially weaker sections. What is the eligibility criteria of MYSY scholarship? The student wanting to get the benefits of MYSY scholarship needs to fulfill the following eligibility criteria. If the student fails to meet the eligibility criteria, he or she will not be able to get the benefits. These are the following criteria. First, the student must score more than 80 percentile in 10th or 12th standard from Certified Education Board, or student must score more than 65% in diploma. Second, income tax of student's family must not exceed 6 lakh rupees. Third, the student wishing to seek a scholarship must be domiciled in Gujarat. Fourth, the student must be enrolled in a diploma or degree education program. How to apply online for MYSY scholarship? Step 1. Open the displayed link of the website. Step 2. Click on Login or Register for fresh application. Step 3. Fill the required details and click on Get Password. Note that the student is required to provide their number and should be the same through the entire education program. Step 4. After receiving password on registered phone number, log in and upload all required documents in JPG or JPEG format. For renewal of scholarship, student must score more than 50% marks with minimum 75% attendance. List of required documents for MYSY scholarship. First, self-attested copy of Aadhaar card. Second, self-attested copy of result of 10th or 12th standard or diploma. Third, self-attested copy of admission letter provided by admission committee for degree or diploma education program. Fourth, self-attested copy of tuition fee receipt. Fifth, self-declaration. Sixth, income certificate of parents or guardian. 7th, certificate provided by principal, provided by institution on institution letterpad. 8th, self-attested copy of hostel admission receipt and food expenses receipt provided by hostel. 9th, self-attested copy of front page of passbook of savings account in bank. 10th, self-attested copy of income tax return of parents or guardian, or self-declaration. For more detail regarding MYSY scholarship, visit the website or contact the given helpline numbers. For the benefit of the students in IIAPS, for the very first time, a scholarship cell is being created. Thank you for watching this video.